You see my cheeks stained with tears. You've seen my anger lashed out. The questions that I've been searching for, the answers that I'm without. You've seen me question your will, knowing I didn't make the plans, though I've kept you at a distance. I was still in your hands. Where were you when my hope was gone? Where were you? Why'd you leave me alone? He was at a grave in a tear, in a hospital bed. When you lost your job, he cried too, in tears for the bread. Have to die today. Wasn't your time to have her go, or my will to make her stay and understand the price that was paid for her to be with you today? You were by her side till the end, and then you walked through the gates, and as you cried, he was there, and he held your heart in place. Our pain alone does not compare to the burden that he bore. When God was at the cross, all these unanswered questions and these words that left unsaid, still you understand that life comes from death. He was on a hill Calvary, where he gave his life for you and me. The pain you know, he knows too. He gladly bore it all for you. When your world came crashing down and you were suffering your loss, when you were suffering such a loss, just remember this.